I love that. Woo! Thank you. Hi everyone, what's up Clevy Nation? Welcome back to the chat. Now, if you're meeting me for the first time, my name is Clevy and it is so nice to meet you. You know what time it is. It is time for Indonesian Idol! Oh my god, I'm always so excited, you know, whenever I have to check out this because I get to meet amazing, amazing singers. Like, it's like catch them young. You know, amazing singers for the first time. Today we have a very interesting video before us. This is Elimination 2, and they're gonna try. I think they are 5 in number, yes. And so I think that they're gonna try to sing a cover of this song by Adele. I Want and Only Adele, Easy on Me. That's one of my most favorite songs on the planet. They're gonna be attempting or be singing a cover of this song, and I guess that the judges are gonna be picking the person with the best cover and the rest gets eliminated. That's what I think I understand by this long write-up right here. So I cannot wait to check this out, guys. If you're ready, smash the like button, join the family, join Clevy Nation by clicking on the subscribe button and that notification bell so you don't miss whenever I upload a new video, guys. Don't forget to watch to the end of the video to find out if you are today's shout out. All right, Clevy Nation, we are going to take on judging rules because we are also going to, I'm also going to be sharing who did the best cover for me, in my own opinion. And you also do same in the comment section. Okay, let's go. Ooh. Okay, so I need to get my pen. Are you Kirani? I need to get my pen and write down a name because, ooh, girl, that's amazing. She has an amazing voice. Ooh, sweet. I love that.
Waktu perform kayaknya Teocha kayak seneng, mungkin dia enjoy karena aku emang nyanyi Easy On Me ini kan emang kayak kalem.
Oh, sweet. Terima kasih. She's saying thank you, right? That's amazing. I actually love that. That was so simple. That was sweet. You know, she threw in, you know, a little bit of roots and runs in there. And I'm like, oh, girl, thank you. Yes, thank you. That's amazing. We're coming to hear what the others will do, right? Okay. Ooh. The next person. There ain't no hope in this river. Nice. That I've been washing my hands in forever. I love the way he sings. I know there is hope in this water, but I can bring myself to swim when I am drowning in this silence, baby. Let me nice. Oh my god, Paul. Oh my god, you have an amazing voice. His voice is just so different. You know, his face doesn't match his voice at all. I thought I was gonna be singing deep, and it's really amazing. Oh, woo. Thank you. I love that. I love that he's taking this song to another realm. Oh, I love your fall already. Oh, that's amazing. I love what he's doing to the song. He's taking it from here to here. Amazing. Ah. Thank you. Okay, Rennie's part was actually so short. Wow. So I think I get the idea now. Do you do the song, right? Ah, that was so short. But I know right now, I probably doesn't even a shoe. Woo! You try it. Awkward thing to me every day and anytime, and I will take it. Oh my god. Oh, you guys. Paul did wonders. He did amazingly well. Like, you can tell it from my face, you can tell it from everything I was saying. He did one hell of a job. So let's see the remaining. Ah, the next person. Woo! I was still a child.
Pas aku dengar Kamif Bahur bernyanyi, kayaknya ada part yang kurang stabil.
Oh, I love his own route.
Terima kasih, Judges.
That's the end.
Setelah perform sih aku ngerasa kurang bisa dapet feel dari lagu ini.
Okay. Oh, that's short. That is short.
Kali ini aku pengen lebih menunjukin kalau suara aku itu power.
Sorry, that short. If you were to be judged, I feel like that is so short for the judges to use, you know. Except if you did so many amazing things in there, you know, but it was, I was waiting. I don't know if, but I was just waiting. I was like, okay, it's done with the chorus. Now it's time for him to, you know, sing the song. That was where he ended. Oh, that was short though.
Careful.
Oh, girl. I love her energy. Thank you. This is like claim it, take your position, take it, because if not, someone else is gonna take it. And I love it. I love the energy, I love the attitude. It is just right, you know. It is giving me performance vibe. You were coming to perform, and this is amazing. Oh my gosh, he also has a very beautiful voice. Cecilia, I hope I'm pronouncing your name correctly. Amazing. Woo! Oh my god. Woo!
Menurut aku sih, ngeliat penampilannya Astrid gila banget. Suaranya dia kayak adil banget.
Thank you. That was short, that was powerful, that was amazing. Thank you, Mama. So far, you know, four people has finished singing. We had Kirani, Paul, Rizik, and Cecilia. And we are waiting for the last person. I hope you bring your A game. Ooh. Breathe in. You can do it. I know there is hope. These waters, but I can't bring myself to swim when I am drowning in this silence, baby. Let me in. Oh, I'm no stop right there. Oh my god. Oh, you know, the way it started, and I'm like, okay, and even at its lowest, you could still hear the subtle waves. Amazing. Oh, now it is so hard. Oh, God. Go easy on me, baby. Woo! I was still a child, didn't get the chance to move. Ooh, yes! Amazing! Wow! Ooh. Thank you! Thank you! Oh, Mike, you would have to work on this performance, because you remember when, you know, we get to the stage where they literally have to like perform to us. You have to work on this performance. But singing wise, he's an amazing singer. Oh my god. Woo! I had good intention and a high song, but I know that now if problem there's an even show. Go easy on me, babe. Thank you. Come on, do something in there. Feel the world around me. I had no time to choose what I choose to do. So go easy. Magical sounds from Wow, amazing. Oh my god, I don't know. I'll just keep watching to hear what the judges would say or who they would pick. Guys, it is actually so tough. For Kirani and Rizik, oh my god, that was just so short. They're amazing singers, but that was just so short. I mean, like, this is like best cover, so it's like bring your A game, do amazingly well, and yes, get to stand out. And oh yes, the people that came in prepared, like, they're like, we want to come and get this. We had Paul, we have Cecilia, and we have Abdul. Like I said, Abdul is an amazing singer, fantastic singer. Oh my god, he's got vocals for days. Performance wise, he really does needs to work on it. Cecilia came with the energy, man. She's like, you people are not living here without me. Paul had this voice, he had the vocals, he had the performance, you know. I loved it. You know, he had a very unique tone that was amazing for me. That's my own opinion, you guys. Let me send your own thoughts in the comment section. Let me know, you know. Okay, let's hear what the judges have to say. Real quick. Setelah tampil, aku cukup puas karena aku dapat standing applause dari Let me try to go front. Oh, can you see that the judges also picked, you know, Paul, Cecilia, Abdul, you guys. I'm no judge. I mean, that was what I saw, and it's amazing. Here are today's Instagram and YouTube shout outs. Thank you so much for being a member of Clevy Nation, for staying active on the platform, for supporting my journey. If you want to be featured next, all you need to do is to follow me on Instagram. You can see my Instagram handle right here, and leave a comment on my latest post, or you subscribe to my YouTube channel and leave a comment on today's video. Guys, if you know you have any other recommendations, you have suggestions, you know the drill. Leave it right now in the comment section. Even know that you enjoy this. smash the like button. Don't forget to join the family. Join Clevy Nation by clicking on the subscribe button and that notification bell so you don't miss whenever I upload the video. All right, Clevy Nation, you know this. I can't wait to see you in the next video. Until then, stay safe, stay healthy, and stay blessed. I love you. I love you so much. And thank you for always watching. Bye, guys. Yay!